Meteorologist Joe Hansel here with a look at your Thursday forecast. Looking dry into our entry into the holidays. Merry Christmas Eve and Merry Christmas Day out there, everybody. 25 in Kansas City, you'll have to bundle up, and then a sharp turn for the temperatures. Warm at 55 in Dallas, 60 in Brownsville. Strong cold front is gone, and through the holidays, dry weather outside of New Orleans. Some rain showers still possible out there in eastern areas of Louisiana today. Could tack on another third of an inch or so. Gusty winds up to around 46 miles per hour for those gusts today. So the cold air is rushing in, racing to that cold front that's over the Gulf of Mexico essentially as I speak, maybe waking up to a thunderstorm early this Christmas Eve morning near New Orleans, and then high pressure takes over, winds calm down a bit, and temperatures rebound fairly warm for your Christmas Day. But we're waking up to frosty cold lows for almost everybody. 12 in Kansas City, 35 in Houston, San Antonio. And then we're back to sunshine for everybody. Temps rebound 40s to upper 60s. And then warmer for your Saturday.